So in my previous video I have explained you two methods, that is graphical method and semi-average method. Now let us see the method of moving average. Here we are going to do a problem related to odd period method and even period method. Means odd period method of moving average is the number which is not divided by 2, usko odd period bolenge. Okay, jaisa ke 3 hai, 5 hai aur 7 hai, 3 years, 5 years and 7 years. Now the number which is divided by 2 is an even number, though it can be 4. Okay, 4 se hai aapka 4 year moving average hum usme padhenge. So let us see a example for 3 years moving average. Calculate 3 years moving average to determine the trend component of the following time series. Here year is given and sales is given. This is the question. Now we'll start with the answer. 3 years moving average question mein aapko de diya, 3 years de dega, 5 years de dega, 7 years de dega. So whatever they have given you have to do likewise. 3 years moving average, 3 years means 3 years ka pehle aapko moving total karna hai, 3 years moving total. So 3 years moving total. Now the question is where we are going to write this, here or here or here. So middle of this 3, center lena hai aapko iska. So yahan par center ye aa raha. So 5 plus 7 plus 9 which is equal to 21. Okay, next is yahan par 9 ka, this is the center. So 7, 9 and 12, 7 plus 9 plus 12 equal to 28. Then next 12, 9, 12 and 11. I hope you are clearing, you are clear with this, sorry. 32. Now for this 12, 11 and 10, 12 plus 11 plus 10, 33 11 plus 10 plus 8 29 10 plus 8 plus 12 30 8 plus 12 plus 13 equal to 33. So basically 3 years mein first year or last year ka blank aayega aapko. Now 3 years moving average yahan par bataya gaya. Average means 21 divided by 3. Kyun 3 le rahe hum? Kyunki yahan par 3 years hai bolke. Okay, 21 divided by 3 is 7. 28 divided by 3 is 9.33. Then 32 divided by 3 equal to 10.67. 33 divided by 3 equal to 11. 29 divided by 3 equal to 9.67. 10. 33 divided by 3 is 11. Okay, here they have not asked you to plot a graph. Agar graph pucha तो सेम आप 2002 में 7 वाला लेना है, ये ट्रेंड वैल्यूज बन जा रहे हैं आपके. 2002 7 ग्राफ प्लॉट करना है आपको. 2001 2002 2003, यू नो हाउ टू डू द ग्राफ राइट. सो यहां पर आप 2 4 6 10 12, लाइकवाइज यू नीड टू टेक. सो 2002 7 2002 7, इस तरह से आपको ग्राफ प्लॉट करना है. सो दिस इज 3 इयर्स मूविंग एवरेज. सो नेक्स्ट विल सी अ 5 ईयर मूविंग एवरेज. सेम एज इट इज, यू नीड टू फर्स्ट डू अ मूविंग टोटल. 5 इयर्स का लेना है आपको, 1 2 3 4 5 ये वाला. बट वेयर यू नीड टू राइट इन विच ईयर सेंटर ऑफ दिस 5. सेंटर कहाँ बन रहा है आपको, यहाँ पर बन रहा है सेंटर. सो 12 प्लस 14 प्लस 18 प्लस 24 प्लस 22 इज इक्वल टू 90. 5 ईयर्स का ले रहे आप, 1 2 3 4 5 5 ईयर्स का ले रहे. इन इसमें सेंटर कौन सा बन रहा है, वहाँ पर आप लिख रहे 5 ईयर्स का मूविंग टोटल. नाउ नेक्स्ट यहाँ पर 24 आपका सेंटर बन रहा. सो अबव 2 ईयर्स consumption, below 2 years consumption. So basically 14 plus 18 plus 24 plus 22 plus 20, is 98. For this, 18, 24, 22. This one, the simplest problems on moving average, but important too. आपको ये लॉन्ग आंसर में पूछेगा, मैक्सिमम 4 इयर्स का पूछेगा लॉन्ग आंसर में, 5 इयर्स और 3 इयर्स का शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन आएगा आपको. Then 16 plus 25 plus 26 plus 109 then 16 plus 25 plus 26 plus 34 plus 31 is equals to 132. Now we have done with the total. Now moving average 90, this one divided by 5 का कर रहे हैं हम, इसलिए divided by 5. 98 divided by 500 divided by 5, 107 divided by 5. If they ask you to plot a graph, same आप graph plot कर देना है. So okay, so 3 years and 5 years, if they ask you for 7 years, what you are going to do? 7 years का suppose same data है for 7 years, 12 14 18 24 22 20 16 25 26, likewise same data, and they have asked you for like calculate the moving average for 7 years. So you need to take a 7 years first, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. इसमें center कौन सा बन रहा है आपका, यहाँ पर center means आपका problem यहाँ से start होगा. 12 plus 14 plus 18 plus 24 plus 22 plus 20, okay, is equal to 126. Then moving average, 7 years moving average is 126 divided by 7 is equals to 18. यहाँ पर भी आप वैसे ही करेंगे, 7 means 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, सेंटर ले रहे हैं आप ये वाला. सो अबव 3 एंड बिलो 3, 14 plus 18 plus 24 plus 22 plus 20 plus 16 plus 25. ओके, so a simple problem related to moving average, method of moving average. In next video I'm going to explain you a even period method, that is compute 4 years moving average. Thank you.